But because today we're going to be starting a new series of Horizon Zero Dawn. And I just want to start it off by just doing a quick little live stream, like probably a long live stream. So, yeah, I'm sorry if this live stream is a little long because of like how it's Horizon Zero Dawn and I just got it. So, and I'm probably going to be playing it for quite a while, so just w 1 second. Let me just text to make see. Let's see. I don't think.
Okay, hi.
Okay, it worked. Speech and movie language, English. Sony Interactive Entertainment presents. Wow. I thought I was gonna start off like a loading screen. Okay, let's see this. Whew, let's see this. I've never seen any gameplay of this, so you'll see. Snowy, ain't it?
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
Ritual?
This should be interesting.
Ritual? What are they planning?
Here.
Hey, Artless.
Wear this.
Surprised you hear this early.
Good.
What is this, a Pixar movie?
Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back?
Okay, they're going to perform. Seems like they're going to perform a ritual, which is pretty weird. Like,
normally it would be the
sacrifice.
Mother who declares, if you had one.
It looks like Hanzo.
The whole village would attend, and
LOL Frozen.
Ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones.
If Hanzo.
Backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us.
Stupid Torbjörn. Why they make all those turrets?
Beasts of air, water, earth.
Oh, it's a cute little pig! But you have
There's
to agree, he looks like Hanzo.
Beast. Another
gets a bow
to the machine. You must be humble. And respect their power. I will teach you this. One day.
Where's Genji? Oh, it's May! May will be here somewhere. Found May's natural habitat. Maybe they're going to see Elsa. Climb up the mountain and see Elsa. I hope he falls. Bastion! Lead audio is Bastion! Oh god, we're gonna be hearing a lot of boops and bops. Oh, there's Anna.
What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
Ooh. It's Genji! It's Genji! Come on, Genji. There's Anna.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she...
Hanzo about to die.
Yeah, true.
I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Oh, wait, then if you're sneeze.
You honor us.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare.
Gosh, bless me. They're gonna drop the baby. Come on, drop him. Drop him. Drop him.
Oh, mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
What is this, Lion King 2?
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
It's Farrah with her Indians.
Call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Hans is gonna die. Just like Heartless said, Hans is gonna die. I'm gonna call him Hanzo, and then that woman, Genji. Hanzo and Genji. Oh, it's gonna make a Horenzio Dawn. Oh, it's a female signal. Oh! Settings. We first have to check the settings.
True.
Difficulty normal. Yeah. Aim assist. I'm such a noob. I need aim assist. Seems. Display subtitles. We'll need that. Yeah, that's another sneeze. Gosh, bless me, another sneeze. Okay, that's very good brightness. That's good. Okay, I want to make it like look as pretty as it can. Okay, we're gonna be doing normal, cause yeah, basic.
Aloy!
6 years later.
Aloy!
I guess it's the main character, Aloy. I always didn't know what your name was. Pick my berry. That's Angela.
Ooh, it's Mercy. That's a lot of berries.
Lots of berries.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm?
It's a ginger. Can't work five. I'm just kidding. I'm not that mean.
Well done. That's a good boy.
Come for berries.
Children, come with me.
I thought you want some berries.
She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Why didn't you eat the berries?
How do you randomly just trip like that? Dude, how'd she survive? You should be at least unconscious. Or at least have some broken bones.
Ross! Down here!
She Ross! Got wrecked.
True.
Ross!
She needs to turn off the budget, that's why- Wait, needs to turn off the budget, that's why she survived.
Some kind of cave?
Wait, first thing, can we teabag? Dang it. We can't teabag.
Hello? I want my berries.
It's Batman!
I want my berries.
looks
ooh, what's this
tight,
way?
But I can get through.
Maybe there's a little secret.
Ow! I want my berries!
Oh, can't we're just literally them back here. Sprint! Oh, square.
This must be a ruin of the metal world.
Oh, we can teabag! Yeah. This game is 10 times better now. This is like Overwatch. Every single time I kill a robot, I'm gonna do this. She looks pathetic. My nose has been so stuffed like his pollen.
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
I'm trying to think of an Overwatch character that lives in a cave. Where's Winston when we need him? This will protect us. Is this game? This is Destiny. This is Warframe. Look. Oh my god. I never knew we were playing Warframe. Oh my gosh! Batman's running from Joker like crazy!
There's something up ahead.
arcade machine! That must mean something good. Okay, there. Making sure the quality is okay.
What's that?
Okay, Jose. A dead person. What in the world?
LOL.
Shiny there.
Weak Winston wouldn't make it long.
True.
R.I.P. Winston.
RIP. Inspect the strange device. Oh, it's part of the FBI.
She has aimbot!
That's Soldier 76's device. She puts it on, she gets... That's his tactical visor right there. And then a hologram appears over your face. And then boom.
I got you in my sights.
Oh my god, she actually does have aimbot. No, she's Sombra! Heartless, when were you in this game?
Everywhere. How does he do this?
Toggle the focus by pressing R3.
I've got you in my sights.
Blech. True. You ready? Death. Okay, come on. I need to set up for a play of the game.
I got you in my sights. Oh!
We died, guys. It was all this stuff. Oh my god, yep, Sombra was here. Okay, mission complete. Let's go.
A metal door. Closed.
Maybe this device
I found can help. More lights.
Power core. How do we get over there? I think we found it. Yeah, we have to go over here.
Sombra DLC confirmed.
Sombra's getting a new, I knew Sombra's getting changes, but I never knew she was getting this much of an ability. This is her new ability. Beep boop 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 beep boop. Oh. What do I do? Turn hololock counterclockwise. Square. Oh!
It changed color.
Return to the door.
The door changed color too.
It did. What is that? iPhone 89? Is that what the new fingerprint is? You're this weak? There. That might have hurt.
What's that?
Another.
Is that a device? Like the one I found.
All these people are part of the FBI. Like, I'm freaking calling it.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Well, I thought that was a girl.
Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
What the? Maybe I need to use my wall hacks.
I got you in my sights.
This is two. That's my favorite number. I'm just kidding. It's three. Let's go. I wonder if we can find that old man again.
What happened to them?
Hi.
Aloy! Aloy! Are you down there?
He found me! Ross found me! Aloy! Down here!
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come!
My stupid nose.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
Don't do it, Aloy.
Such things are dangerous.
No!
Hanzo is still alive.
Well,
did Mercy res him?
Go sneaking away from home. You'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy.
Heroes
home
never.
Starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Wow. What type of family is this? They're teaching like a 4-year-old how to hunt. I don't even know how to hunt. Like, why the heck is this? Oh my god, this is where Hanzo gets all of his bows. It's Hanzo lone wolf skin, right here.
I'll be shaking. What do they mean?
Take your bow. And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
She teleported. Hacker!
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush.
Wait.
Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Aloy, come now. Gather the berries. Good. Now eat the berries.
She's trying to poison me?
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
I need actually
listen
here.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's Embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
I wonder how long the story is, because I can imagine that after you complete the story, there's not really going to be that much besides hunting and, like, trying to survive.
Further down
the
river, we'll find a herd of machines.
Which I barely doubt.
I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Oh, it's so cute.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Hi!
And follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Red!
They never saw it coming.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
What if I get caught? Where the heck is he? Oh, there he is. Hi! Hi!
Go, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Stealth Simulator 2017.
Wait for it.
Stealth Simulator right here.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Do, 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 do. I think he saw me.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Okay. So if you do that, will it go down? Oh no, maybe you have to be in the grass. Like... Oh, so they are actual people.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
At least it's better than zombie apocalypse.
We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool.
Genji.
Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Genji? Oh. I was wondering what you're talking about. I bet you're talking about that jumping. No, he's actually a Widowmaker. And he's using his grapple hook and... He is on a brawl called that makes
there.
Your abilities way
these
like
are called striders.
You can use them way more. Wait, I need this. Like you can use your abilities way more.
Ha!
So he's just
get!
Rapidly grappling him. Oh, they're like little
why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth.
What?
Don't worry.
Crack it!
We'll catch up with them further down the
road. Where's Mount Rushmore?
You'll see.
if I use that. Ooh, look at all these plants. You never know.
Now,
I got a rock.
I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
What?
True.
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
I was already planning.
Those will do. Follow.
I need this. Stop running so fast. Where is she even putting them? Another ritual?
Stop wasting time. There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must
be
dealt
with,
or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Where is he? Hold to aim. Good job, Hanzo. Where's your dragon ult?
Aloy, I told you to stay put. You'll have to try again.
Hi.
Okay, so I have to distract him.
Aloy, throw a rock near me. Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me.
Hi, MC. G. Yeah, assassinate him. He's Genji and Hanzo combined. I'm gonna go near him. I need to pick more rocks.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Wire.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Oh, this game's so beautiful. Ridgewood? How the heck did I just pick up the thing? I'm not even asking. Okay.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Oh, I thought it says follow roast. I was like, okay, I'll roast you. Oh, it's a piggy! Oh. Oh! Now that's
mean. Aloy, they heard you. Be so noisy this time. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Okay. Yo, yo, yo. Yo.
Here. Stay low in the grass. And it is time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Okay. I'm guessing.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you get again? Keep firing.
Get wrecked, mate. Get wrecked.
Okay, let's search this kid.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick.
Da, 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 da. Save our friend now. Save Genji. Quest to save Genji. This is part of the story mode for Overwatch. Quest to save Genji. We have to follow Hanzo to save Genji on Hanamura. Come on. Where's Genji? Did you die?
Get wrecked, mate.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, cause a stampede and trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories.
So the dad doesn't know.
I can sneak through.
You will not. Aloy!
Really, Genji? M.O.G. pensive face.
Genji and Hanzo.
Sneak past.
Okay, so let's go turn around. Okay, whatever goes all the way back there. We could go right now, but. Now, whenever he goes by, we can use our. Wait.
Stuff acquired. I might need this later.
Can't let them see me.
Who do we have to get to, friend? Highlight track. Okay, so whenever he gets over there. About these guys. What about this? Please go. What are we gonna do? He's literally like right in our path. Actually.
I need to see their path.
Ooh. So basically, what we're gonna have to do, this guy, is wait for him to go back over there. And then whatever he does, he's gonna be scanning all the way over there. And then, his weakness is his eye. Then, yeah, whenever he turns around, whenever he's done spying, what we can do is that since he's over there for like such a long time, we can most likely sneak past him in that time being, so. Might be a little risky though. I have to sneeze again. I'm right in its path.
Almost there.
My hair broke in. Now this time, we're gonna have to do the same thing. Maybe, since this is so close. Whew. Now where is he?
There he is.
Seriously. How do I get? How the heck do I frickin'?
Oh no. The butcher saw me.
Oh my god, I just got kung fu kicked. Hopefully I begin talking to the stupid Teddy? Please say I did. Okay, good.
Wrecked mate.
I know, right? I just got freaking kung fu kit.
How are you doing this?
I'm a hacker, bro.
How is this possible?
I'm a hacker. Freaking pig. Gosh, teleported.
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips.
They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
Come now.
Sucks.
Back to mother's heart.
Feel bad.
That boy
got wrecked,
not
mate.
Have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way. Seal your lips. Seal your lips. Seal your lips.
me.
Oh my god,
stay
that's
away,
a-
no mother.
Aim for his head, drop your rock, knock the rock from his hands. Aim for his head, boy.
Aloy, we cannot.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look.
Mercy. Heroes never die.
I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Yes. Follow.
Heartless? Ooh. Ooh! Hanzo learned that from Genji. New Overwatch hero confirmed. Aloy, with the bow. Oh god, he's about to get dropped.
Get ranked me. I was wondering where the story is gonna go, because she was like a kid, and like, she is
Rost?
Like. in the cover, or in the trailers, it's not a kid. So I was wondering where the story was going Rost! With it, but we finally found out where the story was going with it.
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
I'm level 3 now, from doing absolutely nothing. Your spear can knock off machine armor using R1.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he going to?
You also knock over small machines using R2. Check the item description on your spear.
What's he doing up there?
What are you doing, mate?
He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
I'm a natural.
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else?
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Okay, so how do we do this?
Something's really bothering him.
Okay, good. Open map. Oh, so there is a map. I always wondered that. Okay, so we have to get... Can't fast travel. Hunt for blaze and shards. Hopefully, not... I think, with normal arrows, you need ridge wood. Maybe it'll be like a fire type of wood or whatever. I don't know. I'm just guessing. Okay. Gather it. Oh, yeah. So we do need ridge wood.
The Embrace.
Wow.
My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley.
Quick save.
That'll change after the proving.
Yeah, let's do a little save.
2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Gosh. Nose. Knee nerf. Heartless, you still here? Like, you still here, Heartless? Let me check my phone. Yeah, I don't know. You might, I don't think you're still here. Yeah, I don't think you're still here, Heartless, so. My nose, though, like, seriously, it's most, like, worst thing is that on spring break, you get freaking something wrong through the nose. And then your eyes get, like, watery from it. Normal, I guess. I don't know. Like, it's only one eye, too, that gets water. That's the annoying part. And sleeping is, like...
She talks to herself way too much.
True. So you are still here. quick save again? No. I'm not that much of a noob. What do I need? I don't need that, but still. Oh, God.
Keep quiet now.
Oh, that was... Metal shards. Okay, we need this. This is our last. And then we can collect his body. Turkey. Okay. Gather blaze from striders. Now, what is a strider? There they are. Okay, so this time let's be a little bit more stealthy. Okay, do we get any blaze? Actually, blaze. I forgot. I remember dropped blaze from like the thing that you shoot off.
Can stop dancing.
Back. Is that straighter? I don't think that is. Oh, it is. Scrapper. It's not even a. Where is his weak spot? Like, I don't understand how these guys are pretty weak. Like, I know that I'm like a low level, but still, these, like, I usually don't have trouble with my games I just get, so. And these guys are pretty hard.
Here they come.
Like, look at my health. I'm actually gonna heal. What the heck, mate? Look, you see what I mean? I need help. Ah! I got no ammo! Run, run, run! Where's the save? Okay, I think I'm safe. Oh my. Aw. Hey, bud. Seriously? Why are my eyes getting so watery, bro? What the heck? There. Like, my sinks, I'm sniffly. And my... Let me turn off the light. Maybe it's that. Like, sometimes whenever I play games, like, I don't like the light on. So maybe it's that. But, otherwise, I have absolutely no clue why my eyes are getting this watery. Like, in the middle of the fight with the Strider, my eyes just got so watery. And then my nose is, like, the hardest thing to sleep with, like, to be completely honest. I have to sleep with my head tilted up. Is this a person?
Just my luck. Running into the mother was here. I'm not stupid enough to respond to an outcast.
What's so wrong with art? Outcast?
Why would I have anything to say to an outcast? Really?
I don't like being an outcast. I want to switch.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster. No one else around. Looks safe to meet.
One thing I like is that there's not robots everywhere, so it's like really good.
Well, 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 an outcast on my doorstep, all mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
I'm guessing... Maybe that's it? Oh god, not that.
I thought you wanted a tripcaster. I'm ready to trade when you are. Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Gather more Ridgewood, because it seems like you need these for a lot of bows, so might as well grab them while I'm at it, because you need them for bows. Okay, where do we have to go now? Oh, other side. Hopefully we don't run across any of those robots on the way. I hate going against those, because they're like, they're scary. So scary, I'm just kidding. But it's just like, just let me walk all the way over there, please. Thanks. God, my nose.
Just because I'm shunned doesn't mean I won't pass through.
I swear, if this is anything.
She's old enough to know the tribe's rules, isn't she? No talking of outcasts.
Oh, Mother, protect me. I can't hear anything. Nope, not a thing.
The outcast. Oh, no. Why is she talking to me? The outcast's pushing her luck these days.
Does she really think she's above the law?
Oh, Mother, make her go away.
She's breaking the rules.
Oh, no. Outcast.
Will someone be nice?
I can't hear anything. Nope, not a thing.
Ooh, let's steal some of their supplies since you want to be so mean. Thank you for the metal shards. God.
I'm not saying I agree, but it's against the law to talk to outcasts.
You know what? Tired of this. I'm gonna throw a rock in a person's face.
The motherless. She shouldn't be here.
Get wrecked, son. That's not fair. Get wrecked. Ooh, little plop. Wait, is Heartless still in? Heartless, Heartless, Heartless. Heartless. Oh, it's a little bunny. I give up. Let's just pick up my rocks back. Heartless, would you rather be an outcast or whatever the other choice is? Ooh. Now I understand why that bunny was running. Get wrecked, mate. Piggy. I'm gonna get over this
out there. We all need Bryce. Can't be just one machine.
Get back here! And boom! Oh! It actually killed it. Rich meat, fatty meat, bony meat. Get wrecked.
There he is.
You have the fire arrows?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Why? Is it the prod or prodding or whatever that thing is? All right, here, let's have a little checkpoint.
opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the Embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy. With threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Sawtooth? Really? Well, they not, like, didn't even search it. Like, seriously, I didn't even search a sawtooth. Look.
Machine, that's why.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're
hunting.
Ooh. Oh, I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Just search everything, like, seriously. Like, why not? Really? It's actually, see, it's highlight tracks. Turn, I freaking dare you. Get wrecked, mate. That's what they get! Watcher lens! Woo! Oh, here's another sawtooth. Oh no, it's grazer! What the heck is a grazer? To go up. You still watch Heartless? Don't we have a bedtime?
An entire lodge? Wrecked.
Yeah, my Heartless, don't we have a bedtime?
Sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
Hey, Mom, you want bed? I hinted. Good night, Mom.
It's huge. How in the world?
That will be for you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place
what
my traps?
What in the world type of monster is this? I need to see this.
Down.
Oh my god. How do we get?
I think I'm in clear.
Now this might be our hardest, definitely our hardest person or beast. Oh, this is a Sawtooth. Okay, so this is what they were talking about. Dead.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Okay, we have to think of a... Now that we know what we're facing. Maybe you have to slide under it and like, then shoot its belly button. Now, this is gonna be hard. Gosh, poor tree.
I should see it. See what happens.
just a prank, bro. Again! It's just a prank, bro. It's just a freaking prank. Like, how are we gonna shoot its weak spot? Like, tell me how in the world that is even possible to shoot his weak spot.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass.
We just have to, like.
Okay, let's see. Where can I place my drops?
So now, let's target, highlight, try.
It saw me.
Double whammy. Come on. Parry the platypus.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
So basically, I'm gonna end the stream right here. So hopefully you guys did actually enjoy this. And I will see y'all in the next stream.